Hey, this is Merlin 1 on the 9th of February. After a snowstorm, gimbal down, gimbal back up. It's about 36 degrees out, no wind, battery power 94%, and we've got, see if I can read this, 13 satellites on the GPS.
Take off.
Slow. You hear that little beep? That was collision avoidance. It's too close to us. Go check out the roof. All right, heading down to the pond. See, no, I can't see it anymore. So what I have to do now is I blow it up on my map. Very hard to see this display though in the sun. I'm gonna go on the porch and get out of the shit in the sun where I can see it better. You don't see it at all? I don't.
Oh, I see it now.
Oh, you can. Where is it?
Oh, I'm afraid about where the.
Above or below the green tree?
Out of the tree.
I still don't see it. I'm moving it up and down now.
Going up and down.
Really? To the right of the green tree?
Yep.
Am I close to the ice? I'm gonna go up. Oh, I see it. Boy, it disappears in the trees though.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, I see it now though.
Almost have to put a flag on the thing so you can see.
Now I see it.
But I've never seen an actual drone.
No, I don't. I can't. I lost it again. I'll go up and down again. All right, going up. It's moving down the length of the pond somewhere. But I sure can't see it. It's lost in the trees. I gotta go down closer to the surface of the ice. Having a little trouble here with the gimbal up and down, the movement. Battery 37%. I still, you don't see it? All right, I'm gonna go up.
Addy mode.
It crashed? It just said Addy mode. Motor obstructed. I must have flown it into a tree. Can't take off. Well, this is a first. I've never crashed it before. I must have been farther into the woods than I thought. What, is it still recording?